Mike DeGrand along with Jesse the Body Ventura, who apparently has grown a great deal of hair as of late. What's the secret, Jesse? Have you gone Hollywood?
McMahon, I am Hollywood. I am also a professional sports announcer, and I'm not going to dignify your remarks with an answer.
Ah, come on, Jesse.
Hey, McMahon, I don't have to make any bones about what the way I look to you.
You better keep your cool, Jess, or you just might clip your wig.
Oh, that's funny. That must be an original. You know, there's a lot of out-of-work comedians in this town. Why don't you just stick to your job?
All right, fair enough. Standing by right now, Mean Gene Okerlund, and he has with him as his guest, I believe, Jake the Snake Roberts. Take it, Gene.
All right, I'm anxiously waiting to talk to Jake the Snake Roberts. He has shocked the wrestling world tonight. He's going to be meeting the Intercontinental Champion of the World, the Macho Man, Randy Savage, along with his lovely manager, Elizabeth. Good God, Roberts, what are you trying to pull?
Turn your back to me, huh? Turn your back to me again, fool.
You
know, some people reach out and shake my hands, but very few people shake them the second time. You know what I'm talking about, Gene? Nobody wants to trust a snake. I'm telling you something. You know, people out there, I shook the world. They all made a noise whenever I challenged the Macho Man. But you see, what it is how do you know where I'm headed? How can you have any idea of where I'm headed when you don't know where I've been? You know, some people are content in life, sitting in their own stinking little hometown backyards, playing in a sandbox, waiting for life to bring them something by.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, well, I'm not that kind of man. You see, I'm not content with that. I'm going to reach out there and take what I want. Just like Halley's Comet running through here, ain't nobody stopping me. So, Macho Man, tomorrow morning when they're dry cleaning your hair, you think back. I'm the one your mother always warned you about.
I don't think the Macho Man has ever quite had a title defense like this against Jake the Snake Roberts. Vince, back to you out of the arena.
Good